you dah singgah. So hari ni kita akan buat rebung goreng belacan. So let's move on to the video.
Sedap rasa rebung ni guys, walaupun dibungkus dan diimport, tapi rasa dia tetap rangup.
Thank you.
Jadi rebung goreng blachan dan ditemani oleh Tuak Dayak. Tuak Dayak ni flavor apple. Thank you guys for watching and see you guys in the next time.